This video clip presents how the various snap guide types are identified graphically by ARCHICAD 19. When snap guides are drawn by ARCHICAD, graphical identification is also displayed by the program for different types of snap guides. These are the following. In cases where the snap guide is drawn for a single snap reference point, the X and Y main axis snap guides display the X and Y text respectively near the cursor. They are displayed on the 50-pixel extension of the snap guide beyond the cursor, so they do not interfere with user input. When a snap guide is drawn at an incremental angle, the angle value is displayed on the snap guide. When a snap guide parallel with the snap reference line is drawn, a parallel icon is displayed near the cursor. The same parallel icon is also displayed on a snap guide circle concentric with a snap reference arc or circle, and it will appear below your cursor when the snap guide appears. When a snap guide is perpendicular to a snap reference line, a right angle sign is shown at their intersection point. Such perpendicular snap guides can go through a snap reference point, originate from either end of a snap reference line, or be the tangent line to a snap reference arc or circle. The same right angle sign is shown for any tangent point, be it for arc or circle tangents going through snap reference points, normal points of snap reference arcs and circles. Arc and circle tangents parallel with snap reference lines. Outer tangents of two snap reference arcs or circles. And inner tangents of two snap reference arcs or circles. In the case where a snap guide connecting the centers of two snap reference arcs or circles, a small circle with a center point icon is displayed near both their center points. If the snap guide is an angle bisector line, the two equal angles at the vertex of the angle are marked with a tick at their middle. When a snap guide extends to a point located outside the visible area on the screen, an identification icon will be displayed on the given snap guide near the edge of the screen. Different icons are displayed in the case of snap guides that are perpendicular, tangent, connecting two circle center points, or bisector lines. Please note that there is no additional graphical identification in case of extension lines of snap reference line segments. Extension circles of snap reference arcs, and snap guides connecting two snap reference points, as these are self-explanatory.